is my consonant ka. So usually preceding word has to be vowel 80% 90% times.
So very rarely you will have the word which has ha or ha.
Unless it is that infinitive one way kavish like chapter tema also.
Otherwise you will have
80 ka.
And
because the pelvis is lot of guesswork actually speaking, Karina.
And when I remove this and you have this combination, it is usually going to be ET or IT. It is usually going.
Yeah.
It will not be a your large accent, it will not be a consonant. Matlab, ear, zada, gaja, eba, ka, mati. Well, while we say there are nine,
it would possibly, we can narrow it down to hardly E or
I ka. It is 8K, it was combination of them mostly.
I ha. This combination. So when you are
when you start writing, reading the text,
you will understand. It is E ka combination or and this is your R ka combination. Okay.
Another word coming up,
difficult word, how to write, you want me to show you?
Yes, sir. Sir, I have one.
Bolo ji.
Sir, airpat. Airpat is written very differently in Havobi's book. Airpat.
Airpat.
Yes.
Airpat. Airpat.
Airpat.
Yes. E-R-P-A-T. Have you done that? Airpat
yes.
word?
Yes. On the same
okay,
page.
I'll write and show you. Airpat, we have a redundant vowel, madam.
Okay.
Redundant vowel at the beginning also. Na? Karina, it must be confusing for you.
No, it's not confusing. I'm just wondering about the difference between textbook and Havovi's book.
Airport ma confusing na the
it is my A plus E. A plus E. This is my E. So I this is my redundant vowel. And then this is my R. So they are all enough together at one line. And then we have P and T.
Airpat.
Okay, so I'm only asking because in the textbook it's very different. Textbook
Airpat, how is it written?
Because these are stylish, you
page 14.
So what is different, madam?
So the R and the pa are joined.
A is redundant vowel, E and R together.
So A is not joined and R and pa are joined.
A and pa are not joined.
Join means it is just
hello karwa khaliya bas ek kar so ignore it look kai nahi madam
you are talking a ra is a little join on to this
hello karwa but that's okay even if you keep a little separate
okay
sir redundant vowel ka hai ave
redundant vowel when you have a word beginning with u o or a a e there we use one extra a as a redundant vowel
so in all letters in all words
right a ne a ma nahi aavto that's what we were saying ashtiyam na word karyo tema redundant vowel na aayo when it is a or a we don't use the redundant vowel if it is e o u we use the redundant vowel there are a few letters eran karina apne kari gaya eran karyo erpat karyo two words we have done ormas we have done yeah okay doshakva is a little difficult acha vahisht kariye vahisht vahisht tempo easy che
this is my va my va and then I have my ligature ka combination
practice we are writing this way shaneta right practice on your own neck at least write 10 times shaneta tomorrow movement size ke just to understand what you are
this is sha and ta together na ligature avastha ma pakkan lo vaish
It is Vaha Shaneta, Vahish. Small I, madam. Small I, Chetan,
so this is my V, this is my H, Vaha Shaneta.
So that could be the difference. Your transliteration column and transcription column may have certain difference now. Now look at the Vahish, how it is written.
Transcription and transliteration will have some difference.
So this is only WASP and then the writing is same. So transliteration will have only 4 characters and transcription will have everything, Vahish. One more thing I want to point out, people write this way.
Ta and kapse and pachi n kari lage something.
M na karo. Don't start from writing from left to right. Usually I have seen some people they have pointed out, some senior students have pointed out.
Start from here, right to left ma java. Some people have to writing this n kari n lakwano.
Because that's not we how we write English ke everything. So,
come and knock on the
door. Dosha khua ke lakiye. Dosha khua.
Next letter is, next word is dosha khua. So this is da and o.
This is difficult actually. When you see it, it becomes difficult. When there are multiple loops coming, the word becomes sketchy. It is not easy. Dosha khua. Do. But this Sean is.
Okay. So I'm going to go. I'm just putting here as my Sean. And this is my Kwa.
Aku Aishana. I'm writing them separate at the moment.
This is my B and O. Niko U. Dusha Kwa, Dosha Kwa, whatever. This is my Sean. This is my Kwa. Now I have to join them.
Who, madam?
Only for everyone will not give you that dash. To simplify matters, someone may give you this way. Then it will be very clear that I want to actually give you dash. But it is not. If you have given two dots, it is ga. But they have not given you every time. They will not give you. So this is your go, this is sha and wa. Even the books are there, how many books are there? Has she given you every, for every word she has done an analysis?
Okay, very good. So, Dosh, the person you have given a book, this is my book. This is not book, this is my shop.
Now, text, when you start reading the text, now,
shop direct M out there.
But when, as opposed to that, if it is E plus R, small kabhi kabhi aage.
Plus next ma, it comes straight outside, straight or sharp. And when it is E, it will be a little curved.
But two subtle differences, it is difficult to figure out.
So that is dosha khua.
Are you madam?
Dosha khua. So this is my D and O.
Aya jaun, tabi tabi aya nagda thi jaun rai pati shukam. When I am writing, there are movements ke amjai te pillar jaun.
Do. Pati? Sha.
Just keep it sha right now.
Okay? Particularly to kwa. Do sha and kwa. These are. Now you remove this and take a look to join them.
Okay.
Sir, I have a question. So while dosha khua from this to writing in this way, it's easier. But suppose if the Pahlavi word is given, how will you ever guess it is dosha khua? આપણે અત્યાર શું કરેલા છે ફ્રોમ ધ ઇંગ્લિશ લખીને આપણે એમાંથી પહેલેથી કરીએ છીએ, પણ આ દોષક પહેલેથી માં જો રાખેલું હોય તો હાઉ વિલ વી એવર કમ ટુ વોટ ઇઝ દોષક, કારણ કે કઈ ધેર ઇઝ નો કોન્સેપ્ટ.
આઈ એમ ઓલવેઝ સેઇંગ કે વર્ડ એઝ અ હોલ વી હેવ ટુ ટ્રાય ટુ કીપ રીડિંગ ધેટ વર્ડ મેની ટાઈમ્સ ઓન્લી ધેન વી નો કે ધેર આર ટુ
રૂટ્સ ઓન ટુ કેમ જેટ. અચ્છા અચ્છા ઓકે.
હા,
ધેર ઇઝ નો વે ઓફ એનાલાઇઝિંગ ઇટ, યુ હેવ ટુ રીમેમ્બર.
નો સર, બીજો કઈ રીતના એનાલાઇઝ નહીં સર. સો ધેન યુ જો ઇઝીયર લેટર્સ જે હોય ને સ્ટાર્ટ રાઇટિંગ. હવે અનફોર્ચ્યુનેટલી દોષક વર્ડ માં એવું છે કે ધેર ઇઝ નથિંગ લાઈક ઇઝી. ઇમેજ ઇટ ઇઝ મોર ઓફ ધ ઇમેજ એઝ અ હોલ.
થેન્ક યુ સર.
કાવાસ અંકલ નું પિક્ચર આઈ એમ છે, ભાઈ કાવાસ અંકલ જ છે. સેમ વે દોષક વા. પછી ગુમાન ઇઝ ઇઝી, આઈ થિંક ગુમાન ઇઝ નોટ ઓલ ટુ ડિફિકલ્ટ. હા, એક્ઝામ ઓકે. હાઉ વિલ આસ્ક, સો વિલ ગિવ યુ અ સેટ ઓફ વર્ડ્સ, દોષક વા, ગુમાન, કેશ, સર્ટન વર્ડ્સ વિલ બી ગિવન એન્ડ ધ ક્વેશ્ચન ઇઝ કે આઈડેન્ટિટી. હા, yeah, the examiner will write the words in Pahlavi and say identify the word which is transcription with Iranian equivalent and meaning. So you have to draw those columns right. I je tan char column che te. So that can you do this
given to you. Hello sir, can Mr. Farhad please mute?
Please mute yourself.
Yeah, please mute.
Farhad, actually you have to leave. Farhad, you are not part of this. Farhad, Farhad kaun che? Even to I think first year na che shayad. ચાલો દોષક વા.
સર પ્લીઝ રિપીટ વોટ યુ સેડ અબાઉટ ધ એક્ઝામ્સ.
અચ્છા, એક્ઝામ માં ધ ફર્સ્ટ કોલમ વિલ કમ એઝ અ પ્રિન્ટેડ વર્ડ ઇન યોર એક્ઝામ પેપર. દોષક વા, કેન, સિમ્પલ વર્ડ કેન, ઝન, ડર, ડેલ, ધેન ડિફિકલ્ટ વર્ડ દુષ, ચશ્મા, આષ્ટી, વહિષ્ઠ, કોમ્બિનેશન ઓફ ઇઝી વર્ડ્સ એન્ડ difficult words will be given to you. So you'll have to identify those words and then make 3-4 columns. Don't waste so much time column banavama, pencil em karu, block banao, teacher will not give you extra marks for that. So rush into that, direct upar lakhi deo meaning, transcription, put those 3-4 columns and start writing. So you identify the Pahlavi word which is written in the question paper, then you start writing. Okay, this is my transcription is can. Then English, iska meaning is revenge. And then Avesta equivalent is kaena. That's what you'll have to write. Okay, madam?
So may I ask a question?
100%. Bolo ji.
Sir, transliteration is will also be asked along with
translation? No, no. Don't ignore. Transliteration is for your understanding.
Okay.
For these words, it will be transcription column. Okay? So, you'll have to write 3 columns, I think. First column is you have to identify from the book, from the question paper, and write the other 3. Chalo, ave doshak I have written guman is easy. Guman means doubt. Inne guman kehi apre. Guman nu ema lakhelu che equivalent English ma vimana karine hu. Vimana lakhelu che. Okay. Pachi thi kesh. Kesh we know. Kesha, aurat kesha. That is kesh. Ka e ne sha. Kesh is creed, teaching. ગુમાન મીન્સ ડાઉટ. ગુમાન કા મતલબ ડાઉટ, નોટ ધેટ ગુમાની એરોગન્સ નથી, ઇટ ઇઝ ગુમાન મીન્સ ડાઉટ છે. પછી કેશ છે, કેશ એટલે ક્રીટ, કેશ અવસ્થા, કેશ ઔરત, કેશ આપણે કરેલું છે ને, કેશ ટીચિંગ તે જ છે. પછી જેહાન. નાવ ધીસ ઇઝ ઓલસો ડિફિકલ્ટ, વેન ઇટ કમ્સ એઝ અ હોલ ઇટ ઇઝ ડિફિકલ્ટ.
સર, જેહાન આઈધર રાઇટ ક્રીડ ઓર ટીચિંગ, કે ખાલી ક્રીડ જ લખવું પડે?
મેડમ તમારા પર છે મેડમ.
નહીં પણ ટીચિંગ બી લખાય ને, ટીચિંગ બી લખાય ને.
હા, એક્ઝામિનર ને સમજ પડી જશે ક્રીડ નહીં તો ટીચિંગ. તમને બે લખાય તો બે લખજો. હા
ઓકે સર.
અચ્છા, જેહાન ઇઝ લિટલ ડિફિકલ્ટ અગેન. વેનેવર ધેર આર લૂપ્સ ના, તે ડિફિકલ્ટ છે કાવાસ અંકલ. વેનેવર યુ ફાઇન્ડ ધોઝ લૂપ વાલા ના, તે તા તા પ્રોબ્લેમ પારે ધોઝ આર ધ રોડ બ્લોક્સ આ જો ગેહાન માં પણ તેવું જ છે તો ફર્સ્ટ લેટર ઇઝ ગ ફોલોડ બાય ઈ જી એન ઈ ટુગેધર ધેન અ લૂપ ધેન એચ ધેન અગેન અ લૂપ ને આન ઓકે આઈ આઈ રાઇટ એન્ડ શો યુ ઓકે યસ ગુડ ઓબ્ઝર્વેશન અચ્છા ધીસ ગેહાન લુક્સ વેરી સિમિલર ટુ દોશકવા
Come and learn. Sit with me. બચ્ચા
Let's we are giving you explanation is
the middle wala a which stands for age we are joining to both the sides
all these tails you have to remove
when you join na acha tail remove kar diya wale
bolo ji so kya
sir third column up hai સર
હા જી
થર્ડ કોલમ અવસ્થા વર્ છે તો ફોર્થ કોલમ હાઉ ઇટ ઇઝ રિટન ઇન અવસ્થા તે ભી લખવા
ગેઠા ગેઠા ગેહાન ઇઝ વોલ ન અવસ્થા ઇઝ ગેઠા
ને પણ આપણે અવસ્થા માં ભી લખવાનું કે ઇંગ્લિશ માં જ
હા હા યા ઇંગ્લિશ માં છે ને તમારા માં કયા છે અવસ્થા માં આપ્યું છે ભાગ્યશાળી બુક માં પ્રિન્ટેડ બુક માં કેમ
અવસ્થા માં લખ્યું છે
અવસ્થા યુ કેન રાઇટ નાઉ કેટી એમ તે અવસ્થામાં લખવાનું થોડું ડિફિકલ્ટ થોડું છે હવે યુ નો ના અવસ્થામાં લખવાનું તો ગ આ એ ઈ
યા યા આર વી એક્સપેક્ટેડ ટુ રાઇટ ધેટ્સ આઈ એમ આસ્કિંગ
આઈ લાસ આઈ એમ નોટ વેરી શ્યોર મને તે ક્વેશ્ચન હા આઈ લાસ સિરિન આંટી ડોક્ટર બજા એન્ડ ટેલ યુ
ઓકે
બટ ઇવન ઇફ યુ હેવ ટુ રાઇટ ઇન અવસ્થા આઈ થિંક ઇટ્સ એન ઈઝી પ્રેક્ટિસ ફોર યુ આઈ ડોન્ટ થિંક ઇટ્સ ડિફિકલ્ટ મેડમ નહીં ગેઠા લખવામાં ઓકે નેક્સ્ટ વી મૂવ ટુ સો આઈ આઈ સમજ પર યાદ ગયા વેર આર વી
સર વી ડોન્ટ હેવ ટુ રાઇટ ઇન અવેસ્તા પાશિન યર વી ડોન્ટ હેવ ટુ રાઇટ ઇન અવેસ્તા
સારું ચાલો ઓકે ગેહાન પછી રવાન ઇઝ ઇટ સેમ લાઈક યોર આપરો એ કરેલું
અલાઉ જે કરેલું મે સેમ આવી કપિયર્સ રો છે પછી આઈ એમ લાઈન છે વર્ટિકલ
And this is my key. Here, this is left to speculation. But this is for sure R, this is for sure B. And mostly, since this is my consonant, this is my consonant, this possibly could be my vowel. Same way, this consonant, so next would be vowel. And the last one, consonant. So it is Roban. રોબાન બોલવામાં રોબાન છે લખવામાં રવાન થઈ ગયું ઓ બી ચેન્જીસ ટુ એ ડબલ્યુ ટેક્સ્ટમાં એવી રીતના લખાયેલું આયુષ કરીને ધ પહેલી ટેક્સ્ટ વિચ વી આર રીડિંગ ના usually they have this combination of oban rakhelo agresh, that is why. So we simplify it as roban karta par ravan kare na kariye jem alo butu keno alo vi dik. So roban is easy to identify as a word. W takes the form of vowel. તમે it takes the form of vowel. Soft pillow. Soft pillow. W takes the vowel form. Sound. તમે રોબાન બી યાદ રાખો નહીં મેડમ ચાલશે. ઓકે રોબાન થયું ધેન this is easy. Matar is easy. I just showed you the thing. Whenever a word appears this way, it is ant. Now put that to use here. Correct? When you have this combination, usually it is ant. So you have m, at, ra. So matar thayi gayo. Easy to identify. It is given in an exam. Matar. Matar means murder. પછી કયો છે બ્રાટર. ધ કી ઇઝ ટુ આઇડેન્ટિફાય એ એન્ડ ટી ટુગેધર. ધ મોમેન્ટ યુ હેવ એ એન્ડ ટી ટુગેધર કોમ્બિનેશન પછી બેસ્ટ ઓફ ધ વર્ડ્સ ઇઝ ઇઝી. તો બ્રાટર માં પણ એટલું ડિફિકલ્ટ નથી ના. ઈ આવશે ર ને આ આ એન ટી ટુગેધર. ઓ ઇટ ઇઝ ગોઈંગ ઓલ ટુગેધર. ર કે વેરી ઓફન વી યુઝ this ra instead of that you are ra on ra. So which means you cut down the probability. When it is a vertical stroke, usually for consonants it will be na and not ra. We ra ma mostly we are using this. Only some of the words we may use this. Or it could be u and o usually. Koi auro bole ka u walu bole apne the u ne o same as more or less trader. So u ra ra ho ma this will be mostly wa or na as consonant. And it means U or O as vowel. So you are cutting down the probabilities. Brater is easy. Pachi kayu chhe. Jo I thoru difficult chhe. Doctor. Brater is brother. Avesta is bratra. Pachi kayu chhe. So my God. This is not ata, but this is hata. I kiss my ya. I told you that usually blindly we carry the ata also mostly. And this is little difficult. But what we'll do, you can identify ra easily, you can identify ta easily. These two are easily identified. Here you may give a choice, okay, mostly it's like a ha also, but here it is not ata. So, this is a or kha vado chhe. If this is kha, which consonant chhe, so preceding is vowel chhe. So it is u. Preceding u chahi ga yo, vowel. And then here zada gaja mati. So if this is u as vowel, beginning will be consonant. So consonant ma, it could be z, it could be d. So if you have this u tha ta ra, uttar, when the moment you know uttar, you should know kya uttar ka lo te ekkar word uttar, uttar walo ga, jo koi word nati. Uttar word nati, ઈ અઝર ગુ ગુફ્તર વર્ડ નથી. then jhuktar or nati, huktar nati. Then you will say, ha, boktar yoche, then boktar yoche. Ha? So duktar, prakar is easy, matar is easy, duktar thoro difficult, pitar is also easy.
Pitar is also easy, in a term combination, in a term, for by itself, father is not joining, and then ra.
So pitar is also easy, pitar is father. So madam ji? नहीं शॉर्ट ही ना थी लॉन्ग ही छे वेयर इट बी डन तो जो पीटर छे ना पी पची आई के ऊपर डॉट छे व्हेन यू आर राइटिंग इफ यू विल अ ट्रांसक्रिप्शन यू आर राइटिंग आई वेयर शो मी वेयर
आई भी सर का पीटर लखो
शॉर्ट वॉवेल आई रिटन हियर ए इज शॉर्ट एंड आई इज लॉन्ग वॉवेल लॉन्ग वॉवेल पीटर અવસ્થામાં ના જો મેડમ સામા જો છો મેડમ અવસ્થામાં ના જો ને આ એનો ડિફરન્ટ છે ના ડિયર તે તે લેંગ્વેજ અલગ છે કે ડોન્ટ કન્ફ્યુઝ ધ લેંગ્વેજ વિથ ધીસ
સર
એક મિનિટ મેડમ એક મિનિટ
સર તો બાય ડિફોલ્ટ તને રની વચ્ચે એ આવી જશે
Tane Rani Vachma, because A is considered as a short A, so we know there is no equivalent.
So by default, Avi just
English ma lakhi devano, English ma lakhi Tine Rani Vachma A lakhvano, yeah.
Okay. So M bija letters ni vachche bhi thai, ke khali I ch word ma.
This E, E we have put to use hence, I have written I with a dash.
Nahi.
પછી
પોર્શન માં પણ વર્ડ્સ ધ સેમ જ બોલાય છે
અચ્છા
હા તો ટોન એન્ડ ધ ડેન્ટલ માં ઇન્ટરચેન્જ ના ડેન્ટલ કોન્સોનન્ટ વાહર
આઈ એમ રાઇટિંગ ફોર માય સેલ્ફ આઈ એમ રાઇટિંગ અ
આ રાઈટ નાઉ ઓન ઇટ્સ ઓન આઈ એમ રાઇટિંગ ધેન આઈ એમ રાઇટિંગ એચ
સેકન્ડ હ આઈ એમ રાઇટિંગ એન્ડ આઈ એમ રાઇટિંગ ર ધીસ આર ધ વર્ડ્સ ધીસ આઈ કેન જોઈન ટુગેધર ચલો સિલ્લા બે So now here A plus A is joined using the loop.
So this is Kwahar.
Kwa, X, B, then this is A.
Na,
A, sorry. A, A, H, and A.
Huh? Kwahar. ખ્વનહર છે કે લખેલું ખ્વનહર છે ને અવસ્થામાં ખ્વનહર એક્સ ડબલ્યુ એ એન એચ એ આર
ખોંગર
var var is chest varma lakyush kai hai avastha equivalent shu che nati na
nahi nati lakhyu
var chest no ek kadach avayash mein ek var no e aave ch ane malse pan kevas
So it also says lake or shelter. So isn't that var same in Avesta? Var?
Huh?
It also says lake or shelter.
That is so, No. What is that? Varism? No. What is shelter? Root var to surround teach. No, no.
Same so, not
lake. Var shelter lake valu che. That is varenyam. Varoish hosravange bhe dan kavoish. આપેલો છે So various words are given other than chess it is given lake if you remember and if you wish to write you may write multiple words otherwise chest khali lakso to open kai it's okay ignore the other words or you may write var and lake if lake is more familiar to you then you write lake so remember two words chest and lake okay
ordeal and shelter cancel kari nakhe sir they are wrong okay
my ji lakhialu che ravadeo tamne bheja ma ketu utre te kai nahi tena vaste cancel kai karo ravadeo ni pan
okay sir
cancel sane vaste karo na different meanings apela che khali tamone okay next Hanjaman. Hanjaman is easy to write also and identify. Hanjaman. Han, pachi ti ja che. This is the cha or ja apne kariye te. Ne pachi mane na is easy. Hanjaman. So one of the case when this is not usually this combination when you come across this combination, what are the options? You can take it as who. Or you can take it as am, or you can take it as wa. Mostly, these are the three options. When you come across this word, this combination, it can be who, it can be am, or it can be wa. One of these three possibilities. Vadare patti hoy. The fourth type, fourth option, what we have come across right now is han. Han and na together. Hanjaman ma. So this is han, and this is ja. કોમ્બિનેશન છે મેડમ વેન યુ સી યાસ્મિન યાસ્મિન તમે કેટલી વાર તમે જિંદગીમાં બોલ્યા તો તમને યાદ રહેશે કે યાસ્મિન વર્ડ છે તેમ હંજમન હંજમન 15 વખત બોલશો 20 વખત બોલશો તો યાદ રહેશે હંજમન
તો ધીસ ઇઝ જોબ ઇટ એન હંજમન
ઓર અંજુમન હંજમન ઇઝ એસેમ્બલી અવસ્થા રૂટ અવસ્થા ઇઝ હમ પ્લસ ગમ Hum is together and root gum to come together. The place of place where everyone assembles together, assembly. That is anjuman, anjaman. Sakwan.
Sakwan is my S. Wa.
Nina. Sa. So by itself, then it is kwan and this is na, sakwan.
Y and Z together. Y and Z together. This is my sha. sharp drawing onto the naam.
Direct.
Yazishan. This is E. E as a double E and this is my Z. When you are joining E and Z, it is like a Z can look up, madam. Z I am look up. And this is my E. This was my E and this was my Z. So when I put together, join them, in I am, we have joined for this. This tail, what I have, I remove the tail and I join them.
Yes, I go to vegetable language.
Okay? And then I have my shark. And this is my noun.
Position. Position. Okay? Position pati way.
Way is your baby naam to bole te uche. Way is good. This is my E and this is my R. Wow. Wow, E and H I have to join. So this is my Avastana Shar Vigar.
E plus H.
Avastana R. So this is my loop, E plus H.
So it is way. Way pachi. Fraron.
Pa. This is my ra. This is my a. Again, I am taking ra. Four, ne.
Na.
All. All letters and now I am attempting to join them together. So, P stays by itself. Wrong air. I'm taking a little down. Then I am joining for the beginning. Okay? Ra, take a little down. Join onto this and this is my fra. Raw and this raw and then now taron. This is easy. This could be when you are attempting, if this word is in your question papers, you write the option as P or S for this. Then you write R by itself. Again you write R by itself. This we are clear. When this two are R and R and I have a word in between, it will be mostly a vowel. So I'll keep it as R. The moment you know fra, so prarapati vodka is a praron chen. That's how you remember. So this will become my O and this will become my N. Praron.
So
do you know the element of the time? Karo. Karo. Even if I see this one, I can identify by the other. Then ABC, which column is.
Yes, take an alphabetical series but one pertaining to second column or third column. Third column. So look at the third column by ABCD wise. Praram. Pachino was easy.
You can easily identify also. This is my Z and this is my N.
Zan. Zan could be for many things. I mean, husband ne vaste ke bijo ye word na ke it could be zan or zani. Zani is wedlock. Zan is wife or kabhi lady ne vaste pan zan karine vapartha hoto. And pair ma pan we say zan nange for zan. We just talk about spouse. So zan could be unit taken as spouse or something. Okay.
This is E, this is N, this is Ta, and this is Da. Many Shan.
Manasni aapne boliye ke, many Shan. Manasni gavasni te, many Shan che.
This is Sha and Na together. This you can easily write Ma. If my first letter is Ma, second letter will be a vowel. So I will give up here, benefit of doubt, E name of
I lucky devas.
If this two, first is consonant, second is vowel, third will be my. Again, consonant. Consonant ka options will be what? Na, Ra, Niko, W. Okay, I'll write this way. Assuming this is a very straight line and not a little curve, I'll take it as short. This is difficult.
I don't know how to do this, easy language, but it will be difficult.
But this as a combination will be Sha and Na. You can take it as a whole. Otherwise, it will be a combination of E, A and Na. You can take it as a
But the moment you identify chai karo men jo ke laage chai any n ma badhare karo waise the moment once you identify probability is you can take this as ma in a now levels when after writing if you take this as a combination you can picking up e and picking up n by itself and picking n so ra and up then things become easy ke okay men ke jo the medicine na jaisa karo shami na to chai jaiya so it can be any other word
Shah
is not Shah is 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 Shah Shah is Shah is Shah is Shah is Shah is Once you take this I am a pillar you play around with your different combinations Once you take your care I icon le se to pehle ya only thing is to you take this as mean ke man ah to man theo to mane proper hai mer karas to nahi aavto kai pan I don't know any word you should have mane man pe te kya word aavre I have word mer evo kai word mane nahi samajyo that is manishan me word samajyo merishan word I have not heard merishan have I heard no I don't think so then you cut down this two you have not heard the word तो जे वर्ड समझे ना मैं आई आखा रिकॉर्ड करीने वर्ड ना समझ गया करो तो दिस आर द वर्ड्स
तो 68 वर्ड्स का है मैडम अब इसको करो 68 वर्ड्स तुमने फिर आखा बोली जाओ ना तुम्हारे मन में बुढ़िया करके दिस आर द वर्ड्स आई नो तो क्या
हां 68
से टोटल हम ना आई एम 68
तो मेंशन
My battery is running low. Shayad we'll have to shut down in some time, kadacha. No, it was away. Away. Kitlo aujin. Jamma na bada bhuka tha. Isliye to class mein nahi aata.
Sorry, sir.
Yeah.
Can you quickly just run through with the alphabet which goes below the line? Just with quickly with the alphabet.
હવોવીની બુકમાં લાઇન્સ વાળું છે ને યે વિચ લેટર કમ્સ બિફોર અબાઉટ ધ લાઇન બિલો ધ લાઇન ઓર આઈ વિલ શો આઈ વિલ સેન્ડ ડુ યુ હેવ ધીસ ડુ યુ હેવ
બીકોઝ બીકોઝ ઇન સોરી સર ઇન હવોવીસ બુક
ધીસ ડોક્યુમેન્ટ ઓલસો ઇફ યુ વોન્ટ
ધ
આઈ થિંક
યે પ્લીઝ ફોર ધ ટાઈમ બીંગ
આઈ ડોન્ટ ગિવ સો મચ ઇમ્પોર્ટન્સ ટુ ધેટ
તમારો હાથમાં જે ડોક્યુમેન્ટ હતું ને તે શેર કરો
હા તે શેર કરો સર
ના શેર કરો તે
ચલેગા ઓકે બટ ડોન્ટ ગિવ સો મચ ઇમ્પોર્ટન્સ ઇન લોટ ઓફ અધર લર્નિંગ્સ ટુ ડુ સો ડોન્ટ ગિવ સો મચ ઇમ્પોર્ટન્સ કે લાઈટ ની ઉપર કેટલું છે લાઈન ની નીચે કેટલું છે વોટ એવર યુ નો ઓફ એઝ રિગાર્ડ્સ યોર અવસ્થા અબાઉટ ધ લાઈન બિલો ધ લાઈન ઇફ યુ કેન રીમેમ્બર ધેટ ઓલસો ઇટ ઇઝ ફાઇન બીકોઝ યુઝ્યુઅલી પેલવી વિલ બી પ્રિન્ટેડ ઇન ધ ક્વેશ્ચન પેપર એન્ડ યુ હેવ ટુ કોપી ફ્રોમ ધેટ એન્ડ રાઈટ
ઓકે It's just that sometimes when you do the loop.
So I'll share this copy. I think I have this copy also. I'm not very sure. Let me find out. This is okay. The raw copy, earlier copy.
Okay. So can I just ask you with K, is that on the line?
Yeah.
No, no, K, the G, K.
G, the Ga. Ka,
the Ka and Ga.
Ga, Ga, bole che, one Ga.
Ga, okay.
Cyrus, sir, the first letter of the alphabet, Ka.
Ka,
Ga,
Ga,
since
you've done.
Yeah, that one.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, thank you.
Sir, may I have a question?
We will get drained out in 5 minutes, sir, possibly.
So that, yeah, so we won't be asked to write the Pahlavi word at all.
No, at least you'll have to copy from the question paper and write, madam.
Yeah, that is right. But we won't be given the English word, say the English word, and asked to write the Pahlavi word. That kind of question will not be asked. At
depends, Abhay. If there are too many things to ask, 100 marks now, so maybe we can. I'll share some question papers.
Okay.
I'll share some past question papers for you to understand. Achha, we'll just do two more. Manas ne kari to bhai kari na kiya khali.
Sir, can you change the style of the papers?
Position and condition.
Sir?
I will not write. Adi, sir, kare ne kai aave
bolo. Bolo, kon?
Sir, can you change the style of the paper? In fact, English to Pahlavi will be so much easier and we are new. So, terminal exam, that would be nice.
I can
explain Shamina remains the same.
Actually, this is more easy because you know this is myself Ba. And if it is Ba, I take the probability case kind of a vowel also a badare per top. So it will be O or U because this is my consonant. So once I know this, then I have again this will be my this is a topic, this will be again consonant.
So OB वालों का यूज़ है,
and these are same शामेना,
ओबीशन में क्या बच्चे तो गोबीशन बच्चे, गवर्शनी, what we say as गवर्शनी speech,
गोबीशन, and the last one K you can identify, this is my K, I have two more sir, this is my Na, this is my U, so it is कुनीशन.
इतनो खराब लुक ना आप रहो पास कहीं जैसो
हाँ
तो आईडेंटिफाई द की विटी को क्या है फर्स्ट कॉन्सोनेंट चेंट आई मतलब से तो
अश्मानो बॉबेल कर सकते कुनीशन बस